Hi, my name is Olivia Leong, and I'm a doctoral researcher from the University of Helsinki. On behalf of my co-authors, I am pleased to present the study titled Oral Immunotherapy Induces Shift in Long Non-Coding RNA Expression Modulating Allergen-Specific Responses. Oral immunotherapy, or OIT for short, is the only disease-modifying treatment for IgE-mediated food allergies. While OIT has seen reproducible success, some patients fail to maintain this state of sustained unresponsiveness. In our previous study, we observed transcriptomic changes in long non-coding RNAs as a result of OIT. Long thought to be transcriptional noise, long non-coding RNAs have recently gained attention for the discovery of their function in regulating protein coding genes expression. Since the mechanism behind OIT remains largely unexplored, we aim to characterize the potential role of long non-coding RNAs in OIT for egg allergy. We gathered 50 participants from Helsinki University Hospital whose allergy status has been confirmed by a double-blind, placebo-controlled food challenge. The participants receive egg protein daily, which began with 8 months of dose build-up phase. We collected venous blood from the participants at the start, in the middle, and at the end of the build-up phase. To link the long non-coding RNA changes in the blood transcriptome, we utilized pathway enrichment, network analysis, and in vitro experiments to validate our findings. As a result, we found a cluster of 17 long non-coding RNAs whose expression changed during OIT and correlated with two relevant mRNA clusters. One cluster is enriched for innate inflammatory pathways, which show increased activity as the treatment progresses, while the other cluster is enriched for type 2 signaling pathways, which was downregulated during the therapy. With the help of WGCNA, we were able to focus on the relationship between long non-coding RNAs and specific genes. One long non-coding RNA, namely LOX644727, was chosen to represent the previous long non-coding RNA cluster. While its correlation to the genes in peptosis signaling pathway weakened and eventually reversed over time, it maintained a stable positive correlation with the IL-4 and IL-13 signaling genes, indicating persisting regulatory connection. Our in vivo findings were validated in vitro via restimulation experiments on patients' PBMCs using egg extract. OIT was shown to downregulate the expression of both CXCL8 and LOX644727 in response to egg exposure, which confirms LOX644727's association to allergen-specific immune responses and OIT's role in shaping the regulatory landscape. And with that, I would like to thank you for your interest in our article, and thank you for watching.